Hello everyone, JVC11&3 here. Welcome back to some more Tony Stewart All-American Racing. We're going back to the Blake Modified Championship. We're going to do races 19 and 20 today, and we start off at Ruby Creek Raceway. Oh boy. It's been a couple of days, especially since that snowstorm. Not that much snow, but a lot of ice. Just a lot of ice. Anyway, let's just get to the game. Nope, nope. Let's see what lap we can turn in practice. And went wide there. Straight over here. Uh-oh. Okay. Just barely, but... this is going to be a bad idea. But let's continue. Oh, yeah. That was a bad idea. Now we got two left to see if we can improve from the second lap. Oh, we didn't hit the wall, that's lucky. We hit the wall that time. Great. So we hit the wall a total of 3 times right there. This first lap's gonna be very slow. Okay, we got about 4 attempts. That's not good. This is not going to be power. Yep. Ninth. Oh, boy. I think we got a 50-car field. Oh, we're still about 3 attempts. That's not bad. Hopefully we can make up 3 attempts in the whole event. And then, yep. It's a 50-car grid, and Norm is back. Norm, you gotta make it to at least the B main, man. Let's get to the heats. Try not to drop out of the top three. No. Hello, American Wilson. Oh, Hop Hawker. Oh! There's no one to drop. No. Come on. I'm glad we're going to the A main, but I'm not being started literally from the A main. Okay, we made some issues now. And that's another qualifying dash that we missed. That's not good. Oh no. Okay, we may hit the go into the car setup. That was not good. That was not good. Oh boy. Let's get the main feature started. Oh boy. literally had a good qualifying dash. Nope, we're not having it, boys and girls. We're not having this. Good. Done it. Yep, that's a caution. At least we made it halfway through where we started. So that worked out. And we're back to green. Let me in, let me in. No, no, loser, no. Well, we're just gonna have a bad day. Stop them! Drop it! Just again. That's not gonna be a caution. And Jackson is gone. Thank you, Tony. Move at 36. This recording session is going to be off to a great start. Third floor to go. Y'all was thinking, oh, I have so many wins, I'm gonna just run away with this championship. Look at this video and the others that I haven't won. Yeah, consistency is why I'm leading the championship for the most part, outside of all the wins. Two to go here at Ruby Creek.
Let me back at the bottom, please.
No, you don't. If we only got that caution and Tony really just blocked us, we would have had a shot at making a pass. No, you don't, sir. I will take this second and go on with my day. Thank you very much. Okay, so Wilson, well, he brought himself up to at least 11th. And Tony finished 16th. Lovely. When relaxed cautions does not help you. But this is on strict. Yeah, this would be a very long video. As we go through the final results of the whole event here at Ruby Creek. Norm, you're hurting me right now, man. I want you to do good. And now Vincent Jackson has literally firmed himself as the second best driver so far this season. Oh man, that was kind of rough. As we go through the rest of the championship standings. But at least it's tight at the bottom. So where are we going to go to technically end the second third of the championship? Because, you know, race 20 of 30 in Slot Rock Ridge. Okay. Okie dokie. Let's do this. Four tenths of a mile. Okay. Kinda wish I kinda got at least some more medals from that last one, but oh well. See what we can do this time. Let's just run with that. In practice, could qualify. Okay, we just got to gain at least 2 tenths. Excuse me. Is it easy to do that? Yes. But let's see if we can get the 2 tenths. This week, given his race. Alrighty, let's get the heat. So we're going to the main feature and we're starting 12. Two events back to back, we didn't make it into the qualifying dash. Hmm. you're in the A-Main, that's all that matters. You made it to the big things. No. Thanks for not killing us, Jeff. Now we love turning the windows. We technically need Clincher Hill Jackson. Okay, this is not going well. I'm kind of a little concerned right now. I think we're better off on the default setup. Try this again. Jackson, it's all that matters right now. You can't win, you can take time. Here we go. Come on. Paul, please hold the bottom. Please hold the bottom. Going to the dog leg. We need to get on Tony. Jeff, if you could really pass, me and Tony would really help right now. Is it in the final lap? And we got a new winner. That being Tony. And we at least finished ahead of Vincent. So I can't really complain on that. And another second place. As we go through the results. Now let's see the point standings. That win kind of helped Tony, as that puts him now firmly in third. But it's like by like two positions on track, for the most part. And we still got 10 events to go in the season. Come on, Norm, we gotta make some events now. In his final third. And speaking of this final third, these final 10 races, where we're gonna start them next time. Oh, we're going to Charlotte. Oh, boy. Can this second place streak end? Or will it continue? Find out next time on Tony Stewart All-American Racing Big Box Modified Championship. But until then, I'm JVC1103. Thanks for watching. leave a like and a comment. And if you did enjoy what you saw today, consider subscribing for more gameplay content. Until the next video, be safe, everyone, and bye!